century, they campaigned for this day, the day that signaled significant progress in the £100 million project to dual the entire A11 into Norwich with the M11 south of Cambridge. It means the link to Belvedere on the Norfolk-Suffolk border is now bypassed. Normally teeming with traffic, today you can hear a pin drop.
5 o'clock this morning, for the first time that I can recall, I heard the dawn chorus. It was a pleasant start for this train.
This is the sort of chaos that's now a thing of the past. A hugely frustrating journey for anybody trying to get in and out of Norfolk. Today there were still hold-ups at the Five Ways roundabout and Barton Mills at the western end, but with completion now in sight, it was almost tolerable. Plans to duel the final 9-mile stretch of the A11 have been years in the making. Today's opening was a 3-mile section,